It purifies the air and soothes the spirit and adds a sense of whimsy and enchantment to your yard. We're talking about water gardens, and we are going to give you a glimpse of a very special garden that will inspire everyone to add a little H2O to their life.
You can sit there and just look at water running over some rocks for sort of, you know, endless amount of time, and it's just it's a soothing sound, and it's relaxing.
Research has shown that the sounds of running water helps lower blood pressure, reduces stress, and activates your endorphins. Water ponds also drown out noise pollution, so your garden can be an oasis regardless of where you live. Just ask Oak Bay resident Fran Spencer.
Because we live right on the road here, and so you've always got the traffic noise, but you're sitting on the sitting area down below, and because there's a waterfall right close, it sort of is like white noise. It just drowns it out, and you feel like you're out in the country.
And creating a water garden is easier than you might think.
It doesn't have to be something as elaborate as this pond. You know, it doesn't take much. It can just be as simple as a little drilled boulder with just some water flowing over it. So, you know, there are ways to add a water element to pretty much any garden.
Another key element to water gardens are the plants. Fran chose native plants like camas that need little or no maintenance and look right at home around the pond. And of course, what would a pond be without fish?
And just looking at a couple little goldfish swimming around is just something very calming and relaxing about it.
But beware of hungry neighbors who might want to go fishing in your backyard.
Last fall we had a river otter come in and have lunch right in front of me, which was a bit disturbing, but...
You might want to consider an electric fence, but most important, location, location, location.
It's not all year that we can be outside and enjoying it, so if we can incorporate waterfalls that come towards the house, maybe a nice view from the kitchen or a bedroom, something like that, so you can get kind of extend your enjoyment out of the water feature.
If you want to get some good ideas from homeowners who have created some of the finest water gardens in Victoria, check out For the Love of Africa 5th Annual Water Garden Tour. And the best part of this fundraiser is it helps build schools, clinics, and orphanages for African communities in need.
Children have nothing, just nothing, and to build a school for them and bring school supplies every year, the team does. We're absolutely changing lives, and it changes our lives too to know that you're doing it.
The Water Garden Tour really is an opportunity for you to get ideas from people that have some of the most beautiful gardens in the city. And some of the ideas are so fun, like adding a swing to a playhouse. You can just sit here and look at the garden and solve all the world's problems. From Oak Bay, I'm Karen Algisma, your lifestyle specialist.